you are former tourism minister. Is there any scope of promoting tourism both in Nepal and India, collectively, joining hands?
Yes, there should be. Why not? Mm-hmm. There could be joint promotion campaigns for mm-hmm. Buddhist tourism. Right. Because any Buddhist tourism mm-hmm. will have to start in Lumbini, where he was born.
Right.
Mm-hmm. And therefore, but all the rest of the places connected with the Buddha are in India.
Mm-hmm.
So there's an automatic link up. Mm-hmm. Should I say a sort of obligatory link up mm-hmm. between India and Nepal on this idea.
Mm-hmm.